What's going on, my fellow knights? My name is Gallant Gaming. Welcome back to my channel. Today we are back in the FNAF RP new and improved in Roblox. And we're going to be getting the brand new badge now called Ore of Chocolate. The description is found somewhere where you could find ores, third part of Easter event, and second part of contest. So in this video, I got to show you where to get it, and I will show you the morph you get when you do get it. But before we get started, make sure you are subscribed and hit the bell icon so you never miss any of my daily videos. And whenever you're buying Robux or Premium, use star code Gallant. Alright, so to get there, all you gotta do is go to the map. It doesn't matter, you could go to Be Guard or Be Yourself. And then you just have to head inside, go through all the doors. And when you're in the main room here, you want to turn left, go through this door, it's right across from the stage. And we're going to jump up on the shelf behind the prize counter. You'll see a little pink Easter egg on the top. All you got to do is touch it, and you will be teleported to Easter Island. And when you're here, we're now going to go all the way to this mountain. It's straight ahead. You can't miss it. We're going to run all the way there. I think you can sprint, but I don't know. I don't know if I'm able to sprint or not. But either way, we're just going to run there. It won't take long. And then once we get inside, the badge is pretty much just right there. It's hard to miss. Also, if you need any other badge in this game, event or normal badges, check out all my previous videos. I do have a video on every single badge that is out. Alright, so when you're inside, you want to turn left. Then we're going to turn right. Then left again. And now we're going to go straight ahead. See how we have like three different options to go left, right, or straight? We're going to go straight ahead. And it is a little bit dark, but once you're in here, you'll find the egg. It's just sitting right there under the lamppost. And there you go, we did it. Easy peasy. So I'm going to go back to the main game and see what kind of morph we get for this badge. So I will see you there, BRB. All right, so now that we're back in the game, we're going to go into the badge morph section. And we got to go upstairs to the FNAF 2 area. And it's going to be on our right side with the events. There it is, in between the heck is that and the Easter destruction. Which, if you need any of those, check out my previous videos. Alright, so let's go in here. Ore of Chocolate. And there you go. You get a little Chocolate Freddy. Very nice. And I say little, but he's almost as tall as that statue. So, maybe he's not little after all. But there you go, you get a Chocolate Freddy. Chocolate Golden Freddy, that is really cool. We get a Perform. We get a Twitch. A Turn Off 1 and 2. Oh, he's dead. Poor Chocolate Golden Freddy. We have a Static. A Jump Scare. Whoa, his head. Also, we get a cool little icon down there. That's pretty sweet. And then we have the Jaw and the Eyes. And there you go. So that is going to be it for this badge. Again, if you need any other badges, check out my previous videos. Because I do have a video on every single badge in the game. And pretty much all the FNAF games. So I mean, if you ever need a badge, don't miss my videos. But I'm going to go ahead and end this one here. If you guys enjoyed it, leave a like and comment down below. And of course, subscribe and hit the bell icon so you never miss any of my daily videos. And make sure you star code Gallant when you're buying Robux. And that is it for me. I will see you all next time. Bye!